let's try this new bubble tea hot pot set with me in Hong Kong. The set comes with premium black tea, a vegetable plate, tapioca pearls, and your choice of beef, pork, or chicken. To be honest, the soup tastes really different than I imagined. I thought it would be like legit bubble tea sweetness to it, but it was a savory mushroom soup instead. Don't forget to add your noodles. After cooking for a while, it became like pasta with thick cream sauce. Would you try this bubble tea hot pot?